Hi. Today I'm going to show you how to make simple virus called File Bomber. This is for educational purpose only. I am not responsible for your actions. First, open Notepad. Then, type following. Then save it as bat file.